In this video, I'll be going over how to multiply mixed numbers. In order to multiply mixed numbers, we need to first convert it to fractions, and then simplify if any, then do the actual multiplication, and then converting back to mixed numbers. In this example, we need to convert this mixed number and this mixed number to fractions as our first step. We would take the 4 times the 3 and then plus the 2. So the first step is to take 4 times the denominator and then add the numerator after. So if we do that, it will be 4 times 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. So we will end up with 14. And then we would leave the denominator same, which is 3. So it's 14 over 3. And for the second fraction, we would do the same times the denominator and plus the numerator. So 2 times 9 is 18. 18 plus 4 is 22. And the denominator stays the same as 9. And now we're ready to multiply. So when we're multiplying the two fractions, we want to see if any of the numbers can be simplified before we multiply. Now from this example, we don't see any that can be simplified. So therefore, we're just going to times the numerator by numerator and the denominator by denominator. So we'll have 14 times 22. And that gives us 308. And then the denominator of 3 times 9 is 27. Now the final step will be converting it back to the mixed number. And in order to do that, we will take 308 divided by 27. So we're basically taking the numerator divided by the denominator. So from here, 30 divided by 27 is 1. This becomes 3, bring down the 8. And now we have 38 divided by 27, which would be 1, 27. And then we will have 11. So 11 would be the remainder. And the way that we would write it as a mixed number, we would take the answer that we got, place that as a number. Secondly, we would take the remainder, place in the numerator, and then we would take the divisor, which is 27, as the denominator. And so our answer will become 11 and 11 over 27. So these two are examples of how you multiply mixed numbers. We also have other fraction tutorials in the comment section, and thank you for watching.